We had quite the week here on the Rhode Show all week long. Mm-hmm. Let's take a quick look back at all of the shenanigans.
That's right. From a nut butter business to my talk of the Jell-O.
The Jell-O pudding pops.
Check out the Rhode Show Rewind.
In my house, I'm the softie. I don't know about your mother and father. Who is the softie? Who you're at now?
I'm not going to admit to that. Then they'll find out, and then I won't be able to get my way.
I'm going to admit it. I'm the sucker. I'm the softie. I'm like, all right, they'll be fine.
Well, you get two little girls.
Ask for a raise in your allowance.
A local school is working to motivate its students to use creativity to pursue their dream careers. Tell us about this conference.
Well, we think that 10 is a great age to start it. What it is a series of workshops that are led by all women who serve as role models because they are already distinguished in their creative fields. Everything from digital photography, jewelry design, architecture, marketing, behind the news.
Comic legend Bill Cosby is coming to PPAC.
Do the voice.
Go ahead.
And he's going to bring the Jell-O and the pudding pops.
Jell-O pudding.
I'm not trying to do it.
Do you remember Fat Albert?
Yeah.
But the real a local company was featured in the latest episode of ABC's Shark Tank, and it was an intense battle for the nut butters. Tell us about the product first.
We make a line of peanut butter and almond butters. We add extra protein to give it 14 grams per serving. We add organic flax, which adds omega-3s to it, and we use a natural sweetener derived from birch, which tastes like sugar but does not have the properties of sugar, so there's no extra calories added.
Do it, have it, do it again.
Do the Jell-O.
Don't do the Jell-O.
I'm gonna bring the Jell-O and the pudding pops.
Save it to the professionals. That was fun.
It was interesting. And now we got the pudding in the pot.
We got the Jell-O pudding.
Thanks so much for joining us all week long on the Rhode Show.
For more information about anything you've seen here on the Rhode Show, just head to our website, WPRI.com.
Oh my gosh, so good.